beaches are no longer safe to hang around. Surf Nazis must die. Welcome to California, where the beaches have become battlefields and the waves are a war zone. Only one person is powerful enough, daring enough, brave enough to stop them. Only one person can ensure that surf Nazis must die. She's tough.
I want to buy a gun. Interested in something to take the head off a honky at 20 paces.
She's dangerous. She's all woman. She's Leroy's mama. And as long as she's alive, the surf Nazis must die. First, there was the Road Warrior. Then there was the Terminator. Now comes an action film of relentless excitement. Lavishly produced by Robert Tunnell. Stylishly directed by Peter George. Surf Nazis must die. Experience the passion of perverted romance. Know the evil of mankind's greatest villains. And taste the violent revenge.
Taste the revenge.
We'll be right back. Like I smoke that Michoacan, man, I go. smoke this whole joint, man. It's still out the way, man. Wouldn't be no problem at all, man.
Joe, get up, man.
Can't grab you by the boom boom, don't
you? Hey, man.
What?
What?
No. We'll be right back.
fucking busting my ball. Now, wait, let me see. Now it's too much cooked pork, it's too fucking rare. And now it's too much? How do they want the meat the first time?
Oh, my God.
How do they want it cooked?
Tommy, I don't know.
I'm gonna go fucking ask the lady right now.
With food now coming back, it's a perfect opportunity for Gordon to witness Sammy's customer service skills.
How did you want your meat cooked? Do you want it rare? How do you want it?
Medium rare.
So can you make you another one? Will you wait, or you don't want it at all?
Wait, but the thing is I don't want you to stick it back in a microwave.
No, we're gonna throw it out and make you a new one. Nobody's talking about microwave. They're the ones talking about microwave.
They came out of the microwave. Otherwise, they wouldn't be like exuding the heat.
Do you work for a microwave company? Or you know so much about a microwave. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Fuck out of here. So take a hike.
Taste it,
Frank. Bullshit. Tell me, went to a microwave? I'm gonna make a let her wait. Let her wait now. I don't know if this lady wanted a free meal or whatever. I thought it was a total nightmare. I kept my composure.
Mine.
chicken. It's my time now.
Something about it, man, that I just can't let go. It's great, it's great. There's this one band out that's called Napalm Death.
Yeah.